Hey! You! Over there! Watch out! Look out!
Do it all.
What is it with you pride lions? There's enough water in there for both of us, you little brat!
Crocodile! There's a crocodile coming for you! I don't want to fight! I'm just trying to help!
Okay, thanks.
No problem. Sorry I scared you.
It's adorable you think a little thing like you could scare me. Oh, I bet the pride lions gave you a really hilarious name about it. Hold on, let me guess. Broken leg. Bad hunter? Can't fight.
It's nothing, actually.
What's nothing?
My name. Make me nothing.
I'm Hover, by the way.
Self-named, self-satisfied, proudly unkept, undisciplined, and unskilled.
Pleased to make your acquaintance.
Charmed, I'm sure.
Gotta say nothing. You're already one of my favorite pride lions.
You've only known me for a minute.
I know. And you already are. To be fair, you've got lousy competition. Pride lions are usually all toothy and biting.
Hey, get out of our territory!
But
you... I like you. You're good.
You seem good, too.
Thanks. You were really out back there. You sick or something?
Nah, I was just dreaming.
About me. You'll make me blush.
If I just lay here, would you lie with me and just forget the world?
Why do I tell you anything?
Well, it's because you like me.
I do like you.
Get what we're told. If all we get too old.
I feel so alone.
Show me a garden.
You're not going to know.
That.
Yes, I can. I'm going to join the pride.
I thought...
I want to be where you are, nothing. That's what's important to me. If it means joining a pride, it's worth it.
You'll be there, won't you? Of course. You'll be amazing. Besides, you couldn't possibly do worse than I did.
Hover, wait!
Long Run, are you coming?
I'll catch up.
Long Run, you completed your ceremony.
Yeah, you'd know if you'd come.
I tried, but fire was here and I lost track of time.
I don't care. You broke a promise.
Well, I'm sorry, but Hover, Long Run, I really do need your help right now. I can't stop Quick Mate alone, please.
I joined this pride for you, nothing. I did it because I care about you.
I know, but...
This was important to me. I threw away my life for this. For you! You chose to go off with fire and miss my ceremony. You did that.
I said I'm sorry. I didn't mean for it to happen this way.
I don't care what you meant. I care what you did. All of this is your own fault. So solve it yourself.
Hover, come on!
That's not my name anymore. I'll see you back at the step.
Confused about how as well. Just know that these things will never change for us at all. If I lay here, if I just lay would you lie with me and just forget the world?
Hey, Long Run. What are you doing out here?
Sitting in a tree in the middle of the night, staring unblinkingly at the moon. Normal pride stuff.
Are you thinking about her?
Thought so.